Hello. Let's have another go in this sketchbook today. And we're going to have some fun with some collage. And I'm going to try and go for... Get those out. The other side of these pages. So. Is it that one? No. That one. Okay. Now, I don't really do a lot of collage, so not as a sort of focal thing. I usually use collage in the background. This is going to be a bit different for me. It's going to be fun. Okay, so I'm going to pop down some matte medium. Cover the page. And then I've got this image of Nottingham from local. It's a Nottingham. It's sort of a magazine, but it's on newsprint paper. So. Pop that in. It's kind of sucked into the paper on this side because it wasn't fast enough. So, add a bit more medium. Oh, sorry. Zoom out a little bit. So you can see what I'm doing. That and then I have these flowers. And these flowers. I may cut these ones down a little. Let's do that. Get rid of this big green leaf. These are from my flower arranging book that I bought. They're very 70s images. So the photography is It's very nice, but it's definitely of its period. Okay. Let's go like this. Cut this down. Got that horrible cold cough thing going on. And let's have that like that. I think I need some gel medium. No, let's just use the almond glue. Wet glue, so just wipe it off. And I need just grab. Where are you? Where are you? Oh, this thing keeps falling out here. Now it's covered in glue. down nice and flat. And I'll put some glue on here. Right, and then I have a cat lady, I'm going to pop her there. And then I have the title, which I'm just going to tear this little white bit off. So I'm just going to trim the excess bits off. I'm not sure if I want any more, anything else. I don't know. So what I might do is just allow this to dry and then come back to it. I think I do want to do something, a bit of shading or something. So we'll let everything dry. Trying my hardest to get rid of any excess glue. I don't know if you can hear the rain. It's really dark outside and it's still early. I don't like winter. I opened the blinds and it made no difference to the light in here. You know when you open the blinds and you feel like it's dark. Right. Just add a bit of glue under here. Don't want the cat's head falling off. So, again, we'll let that dry, see what it looks like, and see what we need to add to finish it off. Okay, so I thought I would start to add some stamping just around the edges. Just with some archival peeled paint. Just some little leaves. Try and add to this jungle feel. Bigger leaves. Excuse shut my door so I can hear my sister coughing upstairs. Okay. So I've got some going sideways. I've got a sponge in there, this one will do. Oops. Just gonna go quickly around the edge. Still a little bit tacky, but that's okay. Let's put that stamp back so I forget and lose it. Right, now I think I'm going to grab a pen. A pen. Start with this fine liner and see how that goes. Thank you. cat lady. Stand out nicely. And then I was thinking like giant bugs or something. I want them to look quite realistic, so I'm going to get that one. Beetle stamp somewhere. I'm not going to use. Just try and get rid of that. White section there. So let's go in gently with the scissors. Let me see if I can find any more stumps. Okay, so he's not as big as I remember him being. But here's my beetle. So thank you, Mark. Don't like that. maybe if I go over. Okay, I can't find that pen, so we use this one. Now I'm going to stick down my butterflies. I don't have anything else, do I? No. Okay. So. On there. And this one. And then I think we're last little thing. Oh, I just ran out. This is 12. Sketchbook done. Don't know exactly what I want to do for the next ones. Gonna be interesting. Try and get this in shot for you. And of course the pages are curling because the quality is not good. So, thank you for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope to see you again soon. Bye bye.